Awesome. Ron. Yeah, awesome, awesome. So this next young brother I want to introduce, I watched him grow up. And so about 3 weeks, a month ago, we did a convening. We convened everybody from across Ohio, felons, family, friends, and the faith community. And this young brother, his father's a dear friend of mine, and he didn't know that his son even do poetry. Wow. But he called me and said that his son was so inspired of what he felt and what he seen at that convening that he wrote a poem.
Wow.
Right. I want to introduce you to Jahari.
I just want to start by thanking everybody here today. Honestly, didn't think there'd be that many people, but just seeing everybody here, just something else. I didn't even know I could do poetry until when I started writing it. I guess it's in the blood, but
it is.
The poem I wrote is who I want to be.
All right, let's go.
Get it ready. Who do I want to be? In a world that sees my dreams through bars. A lane that crafts a destiny of shackles and scars. Who do I want to be? A boxer like Muhammad Ali, float like a butterfly, sting like a bee. A pro ball player, rapper, scammer, stereotypical success? No, that's not me. I want to help my people, the people who truly believe. Breathe life into the mind's lungs that struggle to breathe. Providing a bed of knowledge for those sleeping in the fields or streets. I hear my ancestor whispering in my dreams, save us, save our community.
Yeah.
Is that who I'm meant to be? Is that who I want to be? See, I used to think nobody was praying for me. Like Kendrick, will pride consume me? Fates twisted, controlled by unseen hands. Do I climb the ladder, forget my lands, the people that who raised me? Is that meant for me? I don't know just yet who I want to be. Do I want to be rich or forgotten? Do I want to be free or bound to the bottom of a ship, drowning in the deep? Or devoured at sea, just to escape from the hands that think they own me? Do I run? Do I resist? Do I comply or do I fade? Do I hide in the hope they overlook me, bend in their knees like Derek C? See, I want all y'all to see. Banning books, state registered ovaries. Don't want to teach real history. Is that who y'all want to be? With white sheets, slavery, and Proud Boy lynch mob mentalities?
Wow.
Would it kill you just to think that it was legal to kill us for thinking that all men were created equally with inalienable rights? Make America Great Again sequel, a sequel of fear. Pointing at borders, yelling invasion aliens, deflecting about who tried to steal the elections. I want to be woken up to see the truth of policies, elections, blame games, and deflections. Deflections of a coup attempt. Holidays for those who enslave while ignoring the enslaved. If all we got is us, then all we need is us. Versus legalized discrimination. Criminal records flip. Police breaking in from a suspicion from a Karen. Broken door, broken windows, broken home. Shattered dreams. Over something I didn't even do. What am I supposed to do? Beat the case and go back to hustling? See, I have a cousin in jail. His name is a reminder. We have a job, a place to sleep, a place to eat, over something he done before I was even born. The news calls him a felon, never reformed. Troubles unsavory, a bitter norm. Police and judges manipulated, charges and sentences, tearing families apart, dark plea, collateral sanction, perpetual punishment. Wake up, they're all forms of slavery. What's the opposite of woke?
Sleep.
Sleep. You see, we've been deceived. They say that slavery ended in 1865, yet the 13th Amendment binds, a paper promise, a chain in disguise. Thanks to the 13th Amendment, in contradiction etched in ink, a promise of freedom, a shadow reality of chains. And now, duly convicted assessments is clear. The 13th ended slavery, but here we are, convicted and struggling, trying to find a way through the darkness of our past mistakes. The law still shapes our fates. Employers close doors. Society dictates. But it is back to crime's cruel gates. I like the freedom in the shadows of law, designed to keep us bound. Cause of conviction pulling us down. How do we rise when every day's a fall? When our past imprisons us, a silent thrall. So who do I want to be? A breaker of chains? A dreamer of dreams? One who sees beyond the seams of laws that bind and blind? I want to be free.
Yeah.
To help my people breathe. To dream unbounded. To live unfound by shadows of history. I want to be the change. I want to be me.
That's right.
Who do y'all want to be?
Amazing. Our youth have voice. Invest in them. Lynn.
Yeah.